A plate like this with extract on it invites a decent way to vaporize it. This video shows how, using stuff I salvaged for free or cheap. This is a spacer from a scrap aerobic exercise machine. I got 4 and they have a 1/4-inch hole, so I used 2 in a doweling jig. Now they remind me of a domeless nail. With a durable pipe and torch, one could dab in standard form. I regrettably am without. I have a wire hanger bent to form a basket. Form a basket of aluminum foil around a 3/16 bolt.